Music to hear. Why hearest thou music sadly? Sweets, with sweets war not. Joy delights in joy. Why lov'st thou that which thou receiv'st not gladly, or else receiv'st with pleasure thine annoy? If the true concord of well-tuned sounds, by unions married, do offend thine ear, they do but sweetly chide thee, who confounds. In singleness, the parts that thou shouldst bear, mark how one string, sweet husband to another, strikes each in each by mutual ordering, resembling sire and child and happy mother, who all in all one pleasing note do sing, whose speechless song being many, seeming one, sings this to thee, thou single wilt prove none.